KFOR News at 12:30. Listen up. If you are looking for the perfect Mother's Day gift, look no further. You can make your wife, your mom, the happiest woman alive with this incredible opportunity. Go Red for Women is encouraging moms across Arkansas to make health a priority and take simple steps to live a safer and healthier life. Stephanie and Aaron are here to talk about some great gift ideas for Mother's Day and how you can help a great cause and make the woman in your life the happiest woman. This is amazing what you guys are doing.
We're so excited. So, you know, the Go Red for Women campaign, we're in our 15th year this year, which is amazing. And what started as this tiny little campaign to just increase awareness has really turned into a movement that encompasses thousands of women. The Go Red for Women luncheon is on Friday, May 17th this year, which we hope that everyone can join us at that luncheon, because it's just an empowering, encouraging, engaging event for women. But if you can't join us, we also have a fun way that you can maybe buy some tickets for your wife, sister, friend, yourself for Mother's Day, because we're hosting the ultimate Mother's Day raffle, and 100% of the proceeds go directly to the American Heart Association.
So a $10 ticket into this raffle can get you, I mean, start the list, because you're going to be blown away.
We have a lot of amazing things on this list. We have a $500 gift card to Ely's, which shopping spree every mom will love. Dinner at Petite and Keat for worth valued $100. We've got $850 worth of Dysport and Restylane for Little Rock plastic surgery. We have
IMX Pilates, almost $400 worth of classes with IMX Pilates, just to, you know, tone up. And you can also split that package too. I think that they'll let you 10 classes for you, 10 classes for your bestie or your daughter, a cooking class.
We've got a cooking class for two, so you can have that with your daughter, or you can have that with your significant other. A great fun little class. It can be however you want to tailor it. And then also a couple of blowouts for Robin Powell of DVP. So it's like a 3 blowout package, so you can have your hair done as well. So it's pretty much everything that a mom wants.
Go get tickets right now. $10, 100% of the proceeds go to Go Red, which is amazing. And if your mom, if you win this, you will make your woman very, very happy. We have some beautiful models from Ely's to show off some of the styles you can get with that $500 gift card.
Yes. We've got Kaylin here, and Kaylin is modeling a super cute top from Free People. We have just started carrying that brand in our Little Rock and Conway locations, and we're super excited about it. A cute little embroidered top that is super on trend right now. And I love that she's paired it with a pair of high-waisted denim, because that's pretty much all the denim I wear right now. And a lot of those mamas and 30, 40-somethings will agree with me about that. But these are actually called girlfriend denim. You've heard about boyfriend denim. These are a little bit more tailored. I know the boyfriend denim doesn't really lend itself to every single body shape. This is a little bit easier to wear and kind of fun and spunky for spring, but also high-waisted. And then, of course, the platform sandals and the little clutch, the little woven clutch, which you're seeing everywhere. And most of these pieces are under $75, so of course we try to keep it mom budget friendly at Ely's.
I love that. We have another beautiful outfit from Ely's as well.
We've got Camden, and Camden is wearing a Free People dress, which is under $100, which if you know that brand, that's a really good price. But one thing I love about this is you can pair this with a cardigan if you don't want to show your shoulders, but the wooden button detail on the front is just adorable, and then of course it has pockets, which who doesn't love?
I love pockets.
I love pockets on a dress. So it just makes it for a perfect little event, a perfect night at the beach. You can also pair it back. She has it paired with some heels, but of course you can pair it back with some sandals to make it a little bit more casual.
Perfect.
Plus the straps come off. If you're feeling sassy, you could wear it as a little strapless. And then really fun acrylic earrings from Accessory Concierge. They're less than $50, and they make a perfect Mother's Day gift. Any mom would adore. They're
big
flying
right
out
now.
The door.
Okay, we are out of time, but we're going to put the link online very quickly. Where can we get those raffle tickets?
Yes, you can find us on Facebook at Ultimate Mother's Day Giveaway, or Ultimate Mother's Day Raffle, excuse me. So you can find us on Facebook, and then also on Eventbrite, where you can actually buy the tickets for the raffle.
Wonderful. Get your tickets right now. Wonderful cause, ladies. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mallory.
We're back with more after this. Stick around.